up, and today I'm playing Halo 5 Guardians on the Xbox One. Mission 5, Unconfirmed Reports. And there's Prometheans here, Forerunners, whatever the fuck they're called. Prometheans. So I've got a battle rifle. And hold on. And a Magnum. Doing this on normal difficulty. Oh, hello, Hydra launcher, where the fuck's that? Ooh, this gun's interesting. Feels weird being able to aim down the sights in a Halo game. Frag grenades! Ah, God. Help me! Someone help me! Oh, it's a homing beacon! Ooh, suppressor. Homing energy rifle! Splinter. We're here to help you, you ungrateful pricks. Why don't you just shoot us in the fucking back? Probably will. Whatever grenade this is. These look like robotic skags. No, oh fuck me. Okay, I need to kill those things. Someone help me up. Trying. fucking armourer droids. Oh, no, 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 I'm not going down again, fuck you. Ah, damn it. Oh god, we lost one of our own. Oh, Hydra launcher, sweet. Okay, I'll try and revive Buck. Oh no, Buck can't get up. Yo, you fuck it. Oh, I killed myself. I die a lot in this. It's a lot easier to die in this game rather than any other Halo game. Because of this team system. There, fuck you. Oh, Buck's up, sweet. This for a bolt shot.
Blue team just left their power parked in the middle of everything. Must have landed here for a reason. Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan. Found an access
room. Ooh.
Console inside the deployment chamber.
Oh, Christ, the bike! There. Bolt shot is awesome, though. I see you, prick. Keep it in the red and it auto aims. So this was Halo 5 Guardians on the Xbox One. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.